Hey, hello again, Ant-Man Tron Abel. Just give me a quick video here of this bayonet style knife by Eckhorn in Solingen, based in Germany. So it looks a little bit like a bayonet, but there's no fittings on the back to fit to a rifle, so it's actually more like a field knife, fighting knife made by Eckhorn. It's categorized as a KCB-77 knife, field knife. And KCB, interesting, stands for knife, cutter, bayonet. So, knife, of course. Cutter, is you've got the cutout here for cutting the wire, and bayonet. This is a field knife variation, I said, but many of these were made in bayonet form. So they have the cutout on the back and maybe a loop here to slide over the barrel of the rifle. And were made for quite a few different types of rifles. One of them being the Stoner 63 weapon series, an American group of rifles, and also a machine gun version as well. So I've had this maybe 20 odd years or something like that. Never really used it, just had it in the cupboard, so thought I'd pull it out, make a quick video, because there's not a lot of videos on this knife or the bayonet version of the knife around, or even there's a little bit of reviews on the internet, which is where I got my information from. It has quite an interesting history, how they were making them, and then somehow the company went bankrupt, and then they sort of got bought out and were made again, and so it continues on. Interestingly, it's the scabbard for it, so the bayonet fits on like this. I think I got around the wrong way. And cut wire there, so the wire goes in and into the loop there, and cut the wire there. I haven't tried it, but apparently it does work pretty well. That was one of the criteria for it, beyond cut wire like that. This here is insulated, the handle, and similarly the bayonet scabbard, some sort of plastic insulation, so you could cut electrical wire, like 110 volt, 240 volt wires, or something like that as well. So just the having a look here, it's got this fitting here, which is the old Alice Pack style fitting, which clips onto the web belt and has a loop through here. You can slide it on the belt as well on the back, just two rivets coming down to there. So I was looking, there's a couple of variations of this bottom part as well, so not quite exactly the made, depends who was actually making them at the time. And some of the rifles that fitted, I mentioned the Stoner 63 series, but it even had a variation to fit the FN-FAL. So in Australia we call them SLR, but FN-FAL, so it had a different variation, quite a few variations. I think even Indonesia ordered some at one stage, fit on one of their rifles. So that's where it came, with this cordage on the bottom as well. Just to give you an idea of the size, see, it's a fairly thin knife with the serrations on there, but I've got my SCHF9 out. I just pulled it out so you can see a bit difference in size. So lengthwise, overall length pretty much the same, handle's fractionally longer. But thickness wise, handle's bulky there, and blade thickness, just have a look at that. It's almost nothing here compared to like a good, something like a quarter of an inch blade. And you can feel the weight of the Schrade 9 as well, outdoor survival knife, compared to something like a bayonet. So obviously for military equipment, need to be functional and usable and carry it. So if it was overly heavy, maybe wouldn't be so good for carrying. So just to give you an example, I just put them down here so you can see. Interesting, different knives, different purposes, things like that. So Schrade 9, just a comparison size. I've just got the ruler here, so I might as well have a quick check of the measurements. The blade length, 6¾ inches up to there. Overall length, overall length here, just under the 12 inch mark. 11 7/8, something around that size. Handle width, I'll mention it because not used all that much, so handle width somewhere around, is it close to 3/4 of an inch? 5/8 maybe, 3/4. Blade width, just over 1/8 of an inch, maybe 3/16, something like that. So height of the blade over here, so inch and a quarter, and then you see that in the centimeters if you want to check it in the centimeters as well. 30 odd millimeters, 3 centimeters tall. I might as well mention it here. So, and the centimeters for the length, you can see there, just over 17 and a half centimeters for the blade. So, really good, lightweight. One of the variations I just mentioned, I was looking at there, the photo, a little cutout under here that was used as a bottle opener. So, apparently, back in the day, a lot of drinking water came in cap bottles, and it just used a knife to flip the cap off, supposedly, so a little slot cut in there for opening bottles, and beer bottles too, I suppose. So there we go, this is the Eckhorn Solingen KCB 77 variant, just as a field knife. Just need to look at it. I think I'm going to end up selling this, so it's been interesting to have, but I've never really used it all the time. Sorry about that, just a little interruption right towards the end of the video. So I don't want to have to redo the video again. I've done it a couple of times already. So here it is here. I just finished off the Eckhorn KCB 77 field knife from Insologen in Germany. And interesting sort of knife. So it says MA2 enable, saying bye-bye for now. And remember, stay ready, stay alert, stay prepared, particularly in these crazy times we live. Bye-bye for now.